Hi there, I'm Chuck Wiegersma, and I'm here today with my daughter, Kyla.
Hi.
Kyla's gonna help me do a couple science experiments and a few tricks. And I invited my older daughter to take a break from TikTok with her expert filming skills to film this. So here's what we're gonna do with trick one. Take any kind of oil from home. This is just a vegetable oil, and pour a little bit in a glass like that. And then Kyla, why don't you help me? And we're both, you take two colors and I'll take two colors.
Can we switch? I like those colors.
Sure, these are yours. There you go.
Thank you. Okay. So we're just gonna like put four drops of each color. You might have to do more, depends.
I did six.
Yeah, I just did.
That one was seven.
And then you're just gonna like mix it. Like all of them get, like you get really little dots.
Mix them together.
Yeah. And then.
Let's see if we can get that just a little bit more mixed up because I want to see all of those colors together.
It's like you're stirring eggs.
Ready? Kylie, pour it in.
So you're gonna have to wait, but this is my favorite part. You're gonna have to wait for the part to happen.
Let's see if we can put white paper there to see it. It'll take a minute.
It's just like bubbling up and then seeing the reaction and then it starts coming down. Oh, there's one. Let's go.
All the colors come right back out of solution, which is pretty cool.
You're gonna have to wait a long time, but it's worth it.
It's pretty cool. All those colors coming out.
Getting a workout in.
Oh, that's good. You did it really, really
good. That's so cool.
Yeah. It's my favorite one.
And then it all starts dumping out and it turns into a big cloud.
A black mess.
Yeah.
All right, that was pretty fun for trick one. All right, now we can move over to station two. And at this station, what you're gonna need is some markers.
Mm-hmm. And some, like, and a paper towel.
Or a napkin, right?
Yeah,
or a napkin. So Kyla, why don't you show them the magical rainbow?
Whoa.
Oh, that's wicked cool. And the way that you do that, well, Kyla, why don't you show the steps to make a rainbow out of what looks like black and white.
So, you're just gonna like draw a rainbow, but make sure you go over it like a lot of times so then it can get into the other one. Sorry.
It's alright. You can cover up, it doesn't matter. They'll get the point.
I think everyone else has drawn a rainbow.
It's important that you do it really dark and you go over it a couple times so that it traces through to the either the bottom half of the napkin or the other side of the paper towel. That's a really good job. Let's open it up. Let's open it up and see.
I did so bad.
All right.
So I'm just gonna like redo it like here. You might have to redo it like I am because I didn't want to rip anything. I think a paper towel is more sturdier and easier. Like red, orange, yellow, green, blue.
Oh, you just made another one?
Purple.
All right, so we're not gonna take time to color it in because I think you guys understand, but Kyle will show.
I'll just quickly color. Wait, like, and you're just gonna like color like a rainbow and then put it on like a plate and then like when the rainbow magic thing will happen. This is just really cool how it turns out. And then you just cover over the, you just put this over, and then.
You can show it, even on the paper, I'll clean it up right away.
And then you just watch it happen.
Watch it come right out. Very cool.
Yeah.
All right, Kyla, why don't you move to the next station? That's the one that you did all by yourself, so you can show them what you've done.
So pretty. You can just like dress something. Like any creation, cut it out, put it in a baggie, and then trace over just the outside with your sharpie. This might take a little bit.
You're almost done.
So, but it makes a really cool
effect. Don't forget the arms.
Oh, yeah, the arms.
Oh, yeah.
And the face.
Oh, yeah. Do I have to color it?
No, you're fine.
Okay, so you're just gonna go like that, and then just like dip it in.
Where'd he go?
Whoa! And then
that's
you pull
awesome.
It back out. Yeah, Lily, come over here. You can really see it.
She had it.
So yeah, that's really cool. I would show you. Should I show them with the dog?
You can start doing the dog, and I'll set up the next thing.
Okay.
The last station. Okay.
So this might take a little bit, but you're just gonna draw like a quick, cute dog. And then do the same thing. It's a cool effect.
And over the base card.
Oh yeah. So then you're just gonna do the same thing.
Whoa!
And just disappears so cool. Partially, kind of.
Put the whole head in.
You can't really put the whole head in.
It's not deep enough. Alright, awesome work, Kyla.
Thank you.
Great job.
Alright, so my dad's gonna do this one.
Alright, so this last one. Don't tell my wife, but I had to break out our china because it was the only plate that it seemed to work in. I have a dry erase marker, and we are going to do, we're hopefully going to make a dancing stick man.
So, last time the head came out and then the body was stick.
Yeah,
there.
We had a headless stick figure that was not working too well. So we're going to try this one more time, or maybe five more times.
Dad, make a girl.
Well,
yeah, make that one a girl.
They could both be girls. They could both be boys.
That are bald?
Yeah, they're just stick figures. All right, ready? And this is like a little fish. That was the best one that I had on the last one.
Okay, wait, where's the water?
Oh, Dad, you have to fill up the water.
Yeah, I got it. All
right.
I got it.
Kyla's going to get me some water.
Okay, this one you have to be very delicate.
Does it have to be like
dry? So this is a dry erase marker on a plate. I'm using our nice china because it was the only plate that seemed to work.
And then I just put it on.
There we go.
Make sure you put a lot,
water.
But like on the same thing.
Lightly.
You have to be very delicate with it.
All right, so there's the fish. He's released. He's already swimming around.
He's floating.
And then I'm gonna try to come in from this side.
Oh!
The legs fell off.
No.
Those legs were dancing faster than the head.
Might have the
Oh,
head.
Look at the guy.
Oh, there's the guy. Yeah.
Cartwheeling.
So then once you get him to release, if you're doing a little bit more gentle than I did,
and you spend a little bit more time,
you can really get like dancing.
You can get them to dance. Now, one thing I wanted to show you.
What's this dish up for?
I'll show you right now. That's a great leading question. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get everything to the middle. And these are very delicate once they release. See if we can get this guy's legs back on him. That's pretty good. Mm-hmm. And when you get everybody in the middle, watch what happens when you add just a little bit of dish soap. Ready? Mm-hmm. Just a drop.
I'm actually kind of interested. Whoa!
Oh, did you see that? They just fly on the outside.
Whoa!
You can only do that once. Boom. No, you can only do that once. It only works one time.
Can we try?
But oops. Those are the...
They got stuck to the marker.
Sucked them up.
They're pretty delicate once you release them on the plate. But those are the four tricks we have for you today. I hope you enjoyed them and have fun.
Circle back.
And then, Kyla wants to show from our very first trick.
So,
look what happens afterwards.
You
after
mix it up and it just
pretty
like
cool.
Settles. I'm going to see.
Well, the oil's on top, but all of the coloring went
it's
out
just,
of the oil.
You see there's a little bit of pink at the bottom.
All right. So, Kyla, thank you so much. Lily, thank you so much.
Woo.
Man, you like campers. Have a great 2 weeks.